this began as an idea out of the advancement office, and so we were excited to start this past semester as a pilot program. We worked with the Dean's Team students to be our first students involved in the Compass Mentoring program. They helped us then recruit additional students when we got so much feedback from the alumni and so many folks interested in being mentors, and it was a huge success.
So participating in the program as a mentor was an easy way for me to give back to the school and to my program that I graduated from, and just enable someone the opportunities that maybe I didn't have as a student, or to see what's out there before they make that big decision of what they're going to do for the rest of their lives.
I wanted to participate in Compass just because I wanted to get kind of an edge on everyone else. And just have somebody there just to kind of guide me, because I started out pre-med in school and switched halfway through, so I was kind of lost.
I think my favorite thing that I've taken away from working with my mentor is I'm no longer nervous to be talking to the professionals. In the health field, a lot of times you're going to have to be approaching people that you don't know, who have been in the field a lot longer than you have, and oftentimes it's kind of intimidating. But going through this program, you learn how to do that. You become comfortable with the process.
I would recommend Compass to other students because it really helped assure me of my career as a physical therapist. It was different than other programs that I've done. It paired you with an actual person working in the community, and so it helped me see the day-to-day life of a physical therapist, and I was able to ask her questions and assure me that this is what I want to do with my life.
The number one reason alumni said they were involved is just to get connected back to their alma mater and their school. And we found that a little bit surprising. We figured, you know, the number one reason would be to help students, which of course that was a very, very close second. But we connected with alumni that hadn't been connected with the school for years. And this gave them the ability to give back and to really be involved with the School of Health Professions.
Yes.